They're all in line. And they're off. And it was a good start for Under Contract. He's right up and after the lead. Illini Nation trying to run with him from the early going. And Nana's Appeal comes out third. 5,000 there on the far side. Joey the Scholar is fifth in the early going. Soam Sound is 6 lengths off the lead. Here's Five Towns. He's got 7 lengths to move up, and he is starting to inch forward on the outside. They're clear right now of Man of Faith. The trailer is French Code, and he's got a dozen to make up as they enter the far turn. Under Contract outside Illini Nation. Under Contract just a neck in front. Illini Nation right there along the rail. Nana's Appeal is third, then 5,000. Joey the Scholar looks dangerous. Here comes Joey the Scholar off the rail. He's in the clear now as they straighten away, and Five Towns following him. It's Joey the Scholar who got first run. Joey the Scholar now bounding onto the lead. Under Contract second, then Five Towns. Soam Sound up the rail, but it's Joey the Scholar and A Barcoa well on their way. Joey the Scholar won at 3.5. Five Towns was second. Soam Sound and Under Contract.